King Jesus International Ministry Home for Abandoned and Abused Children is an international ministry outreach to the children of the world. Because of your faithful giving and ongoing support, you are saving a life, one child at a time.
My name is Gabby and I'm 13 years old. When I was a little girl, my stepdad sexually abused me so much that it tore my insides. I needed reconstructive surgery, and it took months to recover. When I was 8 years old, my mother killed my little sister in front of me. I went from one home to another until I finally got here. Today I am free. I go to school and I have a new life ahead of me that I can complete with God.
It is the heart and desire of Apostle Maldonado to provide a safe, secure, and loving family home environment to children in need. This unique children's family home is the expression of God's love through Apostle Guillermo Maldonado as a father to displaced and hurting children of the world. The loving home provides a fun, playful environment with three delicious nutritional meals a day, separate bedrooms and bathroom facilities for both boys and girls. One of the key elements to the children's family home is a solid biblical-based education in which subjects such as math, science, and Bible are taught in both Spanish and English.
Page 2.
Preparing each child not only with the best education possible, but focusing on a solid biblical and spiritual foundation.
At the age of 5, I was sleeping on my bedroom. Me and my sister and some 4 gang members entered to my house, and then they wanted to kill my sister, and I jumped on top of her and I defended her and I received 23 stabs. They threw me to a river and broke my jaw. I'm really blessed in this place, and thank you, Pastor Maldonado, for caring for this ministry, and thank you for all these blessings. Thank you for supporting us.
Thank you for joining Apostle Guillermo Maldonado and taking the supernatural power of signs, wonders, miracles, and deliverance to the hurting children of the world.